Hey guys, so today I'm gonna be doing yet another episode of EVE Online. And as you see, this is gonna be filling up 4,690 players. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now, I'm just gonna record the first few parts of the career agent. So, they're like follow-ups to the tutorial. If you haven't seen the tutorial videos, you should go check the playlist. So I'm gonna be showing you the first few missions. After I show you the missions, I'll finish most of them by myself. I'll finish the missions off by myself. I'll show you like some exciting stuff, but other than that, I'll mostly do this by myself to get better content and stuff. But right now, at the moment, no, that wasn't supposed to happen. Wait, I'm gonna kill that one. Sorry about that. That was I didn't need that character anymore, so. I'm gonna be using this guy, because I thought it was useless. I may sound like a cruel, cruel person, but I am not a cruel, cruel person. So what I'm gonna do, is I'm gonna undock and travel. So now this is a little bit like a tutorial. I am currently in danger. I am in a lot of danger. I'm also not sure where this circuit is. Warp drive active. Alright, that space is confusing. So I watched my previous videos, and I do know that my mic sound is a bit too loud, so I'm trying to fix that at the moment. Sorry about loud noise, please. Like, turn down the volume if you actually want to, not fix your ears. Oh, and please do leave a like and a comment, and if you like the content, please do subscribe. I'm a small YouTuber, so I've seen this every little bit helps. Every single bit helps. Every single bit. Like, most YouTubers, as I said before, they do need subscribers, but it's not as important to like every single video, so I don't sound too selfish. Like, if you are a small YouTuber, every little thing helps, so please do give advice. It can be advice, it could be criticism, I need advice to help this channel grow larger, and a like would always be helpful. So I'm gonna be traveling to this system. I'm also going to try not to die. That damage just bugged out. I think that damage just bugged out. Okay, thank God. So I'm also pretty tired. This is late at night. I'm in the daytime zone, so this is quite late. So I'm like doing stuff. So please do excuse if I don't sound too happy, or I'm also trying to keep the nap sound down so I don't break guys' ears, but you know, this is all for your entertainment. This is all for you. If I'm not making you happy, that means that I'm not doing my job. So I need to make you happy, so please leave a comment in the description. So now to actual commentary. I'll be doing this. So here's the Federal Navy Academy. I'm gonna be doing the missions in order, because I'm gonna do all of them. Please. Cool. So where are sensors? Career agents. I suggest exploring careers with their guidance. I will use the standard operations mode as your ship's AI. Okay, so here is a mission GT4, someone of the caliber. I need someone to safely transport these agencies that contain various files that are leading. Okay, so pickup location is there, football location is there, cargo is there, that will be my reward. And so I'm definitely doing that. I want it to go. Good, now I'll get out there and do stuff. Complete mission. Okay, so I will close that, and that, now of course, and that. So what? There she is. Put that in my cargo. Go back to that. I want to know. No, I haven't. I do know that. Set destination. Cool, okay. I close that. And that. So I'm gonna undock now. And I'm gonna chop this off. And let's run away and all that stuff. So I'm gonna probably complete this within 3 hours. Hopefully. Probably, hopefully, maybe not. So I need to go there, right? No, there. Yep, and I hope it'll come through not one way. So, while we wait for that, we're gonna do that. Oh my god, I messed things time with my headphones. So, what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna banter with you guys. Hopefully, I don't know how to banter. If I can banter with you guys, because I don't know how to banter. Oh my god, I hate when I do this. Why can I not just have meaningful conversations? No, we can't have meaningful conversations, Adrian. No, I mean laser bolts. If I do that, all you have to do is be an idiot, and you'll make a successful YouTube channel. That's what I'm talking to myself. Now I am going to the Bank of Lunar Depository. That one, yeah. So I'm going there. And I'm gonna dock here. Probably. Okay. Requesting docking access. Please let me dock. Yay. So, confirmation. Yay. Load on. You could profit and learn at the same time. Okay. So, firstly, how much money do I have? No. How much money do I have? I have more money than I used to. So, I'm gonna check some things. I'm gonna pause it. Hey, guys. So, I just placed an order for a small armor here. Just, I got some money. So, now I need to jump to this place. Wait, what? Oh, did I buy something? I think I bought something. Yes. Buy, please. That should be my orders. So where's Erskine? Undock. And go to Erskine. I hope. I don't really know what this is, but... Market Erskine. I want to go to Market Erskine. How do I go to Market Erskine? I have no idea how I'm doing this. Journal. Market Erskine. I have no idea where Erskine is. No. Stop the ship. I'm just gonna type this in the chat. I'm just gonna type that in chat. I literally have no blimmin' idea. It's Concord, that's Concord. So you didn't know guys, Concord is a type of space, please? I'm also actually going to talk. Cluster 2. Oh, that makes more sense. Yeah, that makes more sense. Okay. So I'm going to Cluster 2. That makes a lot more sense now. I've been an idiot. Cluster. I'm going to Cluster 2, I believe. I'm gonna go to the... What is this? Why is it bleeping at me? If it's bleeping at me, it's probably gonna kill me, so... Okay guys, so... I'm gonna go to Cluster 2, I'm gonna do stuff at Cluster 2. I'm also gonna jump, and hope I don't get killed. Because getting killed while being jumping is not a good idea. Cluster 2, I will duck there. Pop drive, exit. So I think I brought two of those by accident. Man, who cares? If my ship gets destroyed, then I was a backup. That was a plan all along, you know. I'm good at planning. I'm very good at planning. So this is basically gonna be the end of the video. I've done my first mission. So you know how this is really gonna go. Just full missions. So I'm gonna fit this small armor bearer to my ship. Then I'm gonna finish off the missions, and hopefully when you see me, I'll be either doing another mission or I'll be joining the corporation. So this is the end of E for now. I'm gonna sell that item. Yeah, that should be...